Hey, what is up guys? It's Alex here, bringing you a brand new video. Today we are jumping right into some team deathmatch, and I've decided to start a brand new channel series today. So basically what I'm going to be doing is a positive ratio on all guns, and of course starting with the first gun section, which of course is submachine guns, and that's such a bad start. Oh my god, I'm not in a good mood right now. My computer is messing up so much. Nothing's going right. This is not a good day. This is not a good day at all. Oh my god, which one is it? There we go. That's two kills. Get real. Oh my god. What am I on? 2 and 3. Already. I joined the game slightly late, but I'm still going for my positive ratio. Oh my god, go away! Dude! That guy is annoying. Oh my god, now we have some MLG snipers. This is great. This is such a good game. Oh, I love this game. Yay! How does he gun me so quick with the same gun? Move. Oh my god, stop stealing my kills. I need to get a video up. I'm not having a good day. Need to get a fully positive ratio, and that does not sound hard at all, but it is today. It is so hard. I'm 3-8. If I come back on this, I swear I'll actually freak out. I'll be like, oh my god, I got back on it. But it does not look likely now, because I'm 3-9 and I'm freaking out. My head feels like it's on fire. Yeah, die. And I'm only using active camo because I have some challenges to do with active camo. Oh my god, goddamn. I'm not going to speak for a little while because I can't be bothered. Oh great, I unlocked the Shiva, just what I wanted, oh yay. In case you don't know, the Shiva is one of the worst guns in the entire game, and I really don't give a crap that I got it. Oh my god, I popped my active camo and it didn't work. So now I've got lag to deal with. This is just great. Oh, my ears are so warm. Why is this happening? Come on, guys. Yeah, come out and get killed, please. I've got extended mags on because CUDA ammo just goes so quick. You need a mag attachment. Just because it loses ammo, like, super fast. Doesn't seem like it's got a high fire rate, but it does. You don't realize it until you shoot it. Until you're shooting and you're watching your ammo. Oh my god, go away. I've actually nearly caught up on this. This is really surprising. Yeah, you're going to get destroyed. There he is. There's a two-piece. Guy back here, is there? No, wasted my active camo. Not gonna say anything. I'm back on an even ratio. Oh my god, how did I do that? That doesn't seem like much, but for the day I'm having, I will be happy with anything. Like, don't care how crap it looks, I will be happy with anything at this stage. I'm just having a really crappy day. No, it's not a really crappy day, it's just the second I got on COD, I played absolutely crap, like what you're seeing right now. This is the bad side of me playing COD. This is me getting really annoyed at Call of Duty. Believe me, I can get way more annoyed than this, but this is just a little bit annoyed. Oh my god, go away. Stop trying to steal my kills. That was a real one. I knew that was the real one and he killed me! Jeez, my voice sounded so weird there. My voice went all weird. There's a spare CUDA in case we run out of bullets on this one. Haha, you're trying to gun me and you just can't. Because I'm too good. How long did he cook that for? That was literally the most perfectly timed grenade ever. How unlucky can I get? Let's play a fun game. How unlucky can Alex get? Oh my god, one of them's in here. Dude, I just need to get like one more kill then hide it out. But I'm not gonna do that. That'd make the video boring, but that would be way nicer for me, to be honest. But it's not about the video being nice for me. It's about it being enjoyable and fun to watch for you guys. You guys are probably laughing your heads off that I'm raging now. I don't care, I would as well, to be honest. If I saw somebody raging at a game, I'd be laughing. Oh my god. He stormed me. 21 and 19. How did I come back? This is not such a bad day of Call of Duty after all, is it? There we go. Oh my god, we lost by one kill. Oh my god, I'm so glad that's over with. Because I'm just having a bad day in Call of Duty. Most days I'd be like, aww, the video's over already. But today it's just like, thank God. Just thank God. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe for more content like this. And I'll see you in the next video. Good.